Hey everyone, and welcome back to your Saturdays here on Trainwreck. Today is actually Monday, January 30th, 2017. This week is freestyle week, you know this. I'm vlogging today, and you guys probably already know why, because I'm meeting Hannah today, and I'm really excited. She obviously already posted her vlog, so you've seen hers, but I'm just gonna show you guys from my perspective. I just got off. Yes. I just got off work and I changed. This is what I'm gonna wear. I'll show you guys all my whole outfit in a minute. I'm about to do my makeup and hair and like fix my nails because they're ratchet. My friend did this at work, so you know. But yeah, I'm really excited to meet Hannah. I'm gonna go to her show-offs for a drill team and see her solo, and then we're going to dinner afterwards. I'm really excited. Stay tuned and just, yeah, like it's gonna be lit. All right, sorry it's a little dark, but I'm officially ready. I changed into just a spirit jersey, and I'm wearing jeans and my Adidas Superstars. This is my makeup, ponytail. I'm ready. Now I'm gonna go to the store and get some flowers for Hannah and some other things, so yeah. All right, so yeah, this is my spirit jersey. It says Apaches on it, and then I'm just wearing my Adidas and my jeans, so swag, it's lit. Ice cream man just turned on my street as I was walking out the door. Alrighty, I'm in my mom's car. I'm in my mom's car. Broom, broom. LOL, just kidding. But I'm driving my mom's car tonight. I'm getting ready. Getting ready? Boy, what? I am getting in a car and going to the store so I can get some flowers for Hannah. And then I'm gonna pick up my friend Taylor. She's going with me because I hate going to things by myself because I'm awkward. Obviously, you guys know this. I'm really awkward. But yeah, flowers and Taylor. And then I'm probably gonna head up there so we can get there a little early and kind of, what's it called? Sorry, I can't think. Oh, I wanna head up there and kind of like get there a little early just so I can like get a seat, know where I'm going, because I've actually never been to her high school. I went to the rival, like not the rival, but like one of the rival schools to her high school, and I've just never been, so lit. Actually, I lied. I've been in the school in first grade because they had a show and I went to go see it, and I've actually been to a football game there, so I'm lying to your faces right now. I'm so awful, but I just don't remember how to get there, so you know, maps, what they do. Alrighty, I'm leaving Tom Thumb. I just got Hannah's flowers. They're so pretty. They're really pink. I love these. And I don't know where I parked, and like there's nobody in the parking lot. That's fine. This lady was looking at me really funny because I'm talking to my phone. Bye, like hello, like never heard of YouTube. The fuck? But yeah, got her flowers. Now I'm gonna go pick up Taylor and get, like, be with her while she's done getting ready, and then we gonna go see Hannah dance, fam. Let's do this. Alrighty, I am at Taylor's house, about to knock on the door and see how much longer she has to get ready, and then we're gonna head out. Her house is orange, like I love it. Okay, I have Taylor with me. She's here, and we're going to Lake Highlands now, so like it's lit. We're here, home of the Wildcats. You can't see that, but that's just home of the Wildcats. And we're here, and I don't know where the gym is, so like I guess we're gonna find it. Like let's do this.
Woo!
Obviously, I met Hannah. I'm really excited. We're at CVS right now. I had to go to the car and get my wallet because I'm buying a hoodie for Hannah's school because it's cute. And then we're going to eat. So, yeah.
I was trying to laugh at Hannah for choking on her Dr. Pepper. And I wasn't filming. I mean, we're hanging out soon.
Yeah, we're definitely gonna see you again soon.
We need like a sleepover like this weekend.
Yes. Back. Did I scare you?
Not really.
Oh.
I'm used to it.
Oh, well. Goodbye.
Bye.
I like your flowers. Where'd you get them?
Oh, yeah. My boyfriend.
My boyfriend.
I'm forever alone. Please hit me up on Twitter. Dog to car.
Hello.
My baby.
I've seen you on pictures and videos and you now. And now I get to meet you, you beautiful animal.
My baby. Okay, yeah, I just want him to say hi.
Okay,
okay, bye.
Bye, baby. I'll see you Saturday.
Bye.
Oh, that was cute.